They do anything for clout, anything. Do anything for clout. Bitch, watch your mouth. Watch. Bitch, stay in your place. Play. Bitch, get out the way.
Hi guys, how are you doing? This is Jessica Rishina, aka The Just Coco, and you're welcome to yet another fantastic episode of Just a Thought. Okay, on today's episode, I'll be talking about something based on an experience I have recently.
Let me just check. A couple of days ago, I was, you know, in my kitchen doing the dishes, you on my own, and then from the window of the kitchen, you can see the entrance into my compound. That's the gate that leads into my compound. These two guys walk in. So they walk in, and there's no cause for alarm, you know, because I recognize them. They're like some guys that work in a papa shop. But as a concerned Nigerian and resident of the compound, I'm curious as to what they're up to.
Of course, I follow them my eyes. It's my nose.
Anyways, I'm following them with my eyes. And then one of them just walks straight to my neighbor's car.
And I'm like, what is going on?
So this guy walks towards my neighbor's car, and then the guy stops. He stops and then he starts to strike poses, the other takes pictures. A couple of minutes later they switch and then they left. Now when they left, a couple of things came to my mind, you know, from that little act. I thought to myself, what would they caption pictures? You know, they're standing in front of my neighbor's car. He was really posing in the car.
You know, sitting on it, resting on it, lifting the leg on it and stuff.
And the other one was taking pictures from, you know, higher angle, under angle, different kinds of angles and stuff. So I'm like, would you caption it, new year, new car, or something, you know, like cleaning the car with the caption or something. A lot of things are happening today now, how people just reclaiming stuff, audio everything. People have audio names now. God help us all. Or could it be that they just wanted a nice background to take pictures, which I actually do a couple of times. Or, you know, it's just my own business. Because it's not like they did anything to the car, they just came to take pictures, you know, but it just brought to mind this whole audio thingy and all. Please. If you want a nice background to take pictures, I'm up for that, because trust me, if I see a nice environment, I don't know about a car, you know, standing in front of someone's car, but maybe a nice background, a nice environment, I'll definitely pop in and take pictures. It's not when you know, caption pictures, nasty things like cleaning the environment or the properties, that's what just gets me turned off. Maybe when I run into them on the street, I'll ask what they caption the pictures. Or maybe it's just my next.
Okay guys, that's all I have for you on today's episode of Just a Thought with Just Coco. Until I come back to your screen with my eminence and my thoughts, stay fabulous.